Guys, I'm back with another Arkham episode. Yes, we are farther. We are going to go get the person who who's helping Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight. So, yeah. Last episode, we figured out where Oracle is. She's still kidnapped by the bad guys. I haven't gotten that far for y'all. I've just gotten far enough to where we... have met Cobblepot. Because if you look right here in our characters, where is he? Yeah, right here. We met the Penguin. Alright, stop talking to Alfred. Stop talking to Lucius. A girl's life. Thomas Elliot. Boom, baby. Drop down. Alright, calm down. Well, that said activate, so I said enter. The hacking device. Smart twist. I believe I can glide. Because I just got shot by a butterfly. Batman's dead. Don't be alive. Oh, no, we gotta use the hacking device. Ugh. Oh, yeah. I guess I didn't have to pick the lock. I guess it would have just opened for me. Alright. No thugs. Yep, I guess you're right. I should think before I speak how much these villains love me. They just like coming near me, to be honest. They're kind of bothering me. They're creeping me out. Alright. The old-fashioned way of hacking that means true. Anyway, you know. like on the like button in the next 3 seconds if you like this episode. Perfect timing. I feel bad for the men. They risk their life for working for Simon Stack. That bad person. Oh yeah, we gotta do this. Oh yeah. It's okay. Oh, slide down. Open. Open, honey. Honey, open. Wait, what? No, I can't. So I can't flex my muscle. All right, now I can. No, it's gonna make me turn sideways now. All right, boom. All right, boom. Please, like, move this way. Oh, thank you. I'll stay locked. Oh, no. We need this right here. What? Rinther, I don't care about your challenges, man. Just get me out. Boom. I'm not easy. Okay. Oh, man. Sorry, I gotta open my pot. Oh, you guys wanna hear what they're saying? All right. Well, I just assume that you guys will hear it. Because I have leaked. We'll keep it at 30. 31. I'm Batman. Can't kill me. I'm Batman. I'm an urban legend. It knocked out, man. No hard feeling. Man, I didn't know I could pick up a guy that heavy. I'm joking. Alright. First try.
Those soldiers have got stabbed.
Oh, it was the militia that did it. Oh, come on, leave the old man alone. He's innocent. You're the one who's messing in his lab. So, duh. You guys should be going to juvie if you're a teenager. Or you little kids that are disguising as adults, you going to jail. Alright. I'm not messing with these soldiers. Ow. Thanks for the baseball bat. Ooh, perfect timing. These people. How should I do this? You'll feel that in the morning. Oh, I thought you were a bad guy. Get up.
Thank you.
Ah, I shouldn't even move. No. I forgot this part. My nightmare. Joker. Alive. I'm not gonna kill him. Oh, Batman hits him. Nope. He was having a bad nightmare in his brain. Stag, I'm sorry. We cannot no longer save you. Goodbye, man. You're a good kid. Until they kidnapped you.
No.
Yes! I'm getting all of these on the first try. Bro, I'm being shot just by walking. Man, you're a bad pilot. Whoever owns this ship, you're a bad person. Yeah, we can unlock you, drive you back, boom. Alright, so keep you there, and stay, good boy. Now we can do that. Alright, boom, you wanna move this way? You move that.
I should stand clear of the container before I take
it. Yeah, fine. Put this on the wall. I'm gonna use all the explosive gel we have. Whatever. Do it. Do whatever. Ah, what's in here? Nothing. Just boring. Lake or beach. Just get this back in my hands. This we need to go. Here we go. So I'm doing a puzzle. But the puzzle's way hard to do. Or actually hard to do. Oh, right. Nope. Scarecrow's not in this one. Even the other one that we're about to go get. I mean, go. Thing gets weird. I'm going to go get the boat. I'm going to go get the boat. Or I'm going to go get my nice car. My nice car.
and touch that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct the full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
What's the deal here?
Reconstructing. I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Any pieces? What do you think they're going to do to Bob?
Down the stairs.
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed the reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left.
Ain't there like stairs near here? Yeah, no, right here.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access that computer system now.
Reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, that's big. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
Joke!
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other ship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Where is he exactly? Can't be electric. So now my turn to hit hard. You. I broke your leg. That's karma for electrocuting.
Vehicles and incoming missiles. Big deal for
this again.
Yeah, I haven't played it for a minute or two. A few minutes. I kind of miss it. Alright.
That's why I meow.
People try to kill me because I'm fighting the League of Assassins.
Best man
ever. Let's get this done now.
Now you see that these ninjas are like literally hitting harder, doing almost anything better than the Fox. Your question is why? They're robots. Whew! Didn't see that coming. That's why I always use stealth mode. Only Simon Stags. Yes. Great. Just great. Use computer. Good evening, Mr. Stagg.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
You'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the middle of the room. I should leave him until last.
Sorry. sorry, man. Aw, man. I like taking out duels. Done, baby.